Ali.
Ali. Champion Sound!
I'm a trendsetter with a wicked vendetta. Been fedder, venomous skeleton shredder. There's never been better. Plus my fourth to the tenth letter. Rip heads quick, your little chick better. Never get a glimpse at her. Ugly charmer, gentleman caller. Sending them all to hell in a milk crate. Forrest Whitaker dictate. You need to get the dick out your intake. You toilets in a gay bar, never getting your shit straight. They'll never find diamonds as bright as my eyes. When I find where my competitors hiding, and I slice them. Brother Ali, mean mugging MCs. Going toe to toe with them, stand nose to nose with them. My flow for show hit them. I'm talking specially. One word that I speak at a show could blow the whole system. That's word from the big bad, fat ass motherfucking brother Ali.
You're now rocking with the champion. You know you're in a war that can't be won. You need to stop and understand me, son. Cause I got a pocket full that I can hand you some. You're now rocking with the champion. You know you're in a war that can't be won. You need to stop and understand me, son. Cause I got a pocket full and I can hand you some.
I'm choking players like I'm Bob Knight. Choke the coaches like I'm Screwell. They bowing to the sayers till they knees swell. Shake the game up worse than single white females. Walk into their car alone, flashing three bills. These little kids are talking about how little I know. Boy, I grab a mic and rock you like you trip a five soul with a symbolized flow. If you say my name, I'm like Beetlejuice. Might show up and slap you till your teeth are loose. I've seen the news, so will not get lynched by the industry. No, will I have the A&R pimping me, sticking this thing in me. I sing for free for some years if it's clear to me that if I'm there for my team, they're there for me. For real, I'll be diligently killing the soliloquies of these millipedes that try to pass themselves off as MCs. I weave a web of words so intricately that the English dictionary lacks an adjective that fit me. If he won my album, tell him not to fuck with ATAC. He was hating, Slug told him, bitch, send our tapes back. And if I lose my voice, then instead of saying rats, I'm painting facts on the road.